Number four, a former Dodgers pitcher is suing the Astros for ruining his career. USA Today reports Mike Bolsinger has filed a civil suit accusing the team of unfair business practices, negligence, and intentional interference, all of it tying back to the 2017 sign-stealing scandal. Bolsinger also wants the team to forfeit the $31 million in bonuses it made on the World Series title.